We'll wrap it up. Wrap it up. Can I pray one more time for God to release His glory on you? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Now, I want the blood to be on the ground. When I tell you, when you shout Jesus for 7 times, you will shout it with the whole of your heart. Don't allow anybody to stop you. Ushers, during this time, I want you to be very alert. Because some of you, there will be a mighty release of God's hand upon your life. As we shout it, if you can jump, jump. If you can shout, shout. When I say one, you will shout Jesus. Are you ready? Now, I don't know what you came here for. Whatever you came here for, that Jesus will shout. The same Jesus will attend to you. And if he will attend to you, he will attend to you. And now, if there's anyone who has a problem with his mind, now is the time for God to touch you now. Now, ready now. Are you ready for Jesus? Are you ready for Jesus? Are you ready for Jesus? Archers, are you ready? Are you ready? Can we just one more time? Let's allow God. Just one more time, sir. Let me just unfold what God has put on me before I come to man. Are you ready for Jesus? So when I say one, you will shout Jesus. As you shout it, you will focus on that thing you want Him to do for you. Now listen. When I say one, when you shout Jesus, your focus will be, this is why you have shouted Jesus. So that when the anointing drops, it will attend to that thing that you're trusting Him for. Are you hearing me? It does not matter whether you go under the anointing, there's no distraction. Don't be struggling. I've seen people who struggle not to go under the anointing, and they are not defeating them to hit the wall. I've seen it. Beat them, they are struggling. And God was handy. It just beat them, hit the wall. Don't struggle with God. If God wants to take you down, the important thing is what will happen in you. Are you ready? Are you ready? So just you drop the man. When we serve Jesus, we'll serve out, express yourself. Let Jesus intervene. Let Him want to intervene in your marriage. Let Him want to intervene in your children. As you serve Jesus, you will shout it to the Lord. With your being, make sure your eyes are closed. Stop closing your hands. And let Jesus speak. Are you ready? Already happening. Number two.
into the right net. There's going to be mighty encounters. Some of you, you will feel a flame. Don't be distracted. God is anointing you. God is lifting the limitation. I see somebody in the ministry. I have not said, I'm taking away the limitation. In ministry, in ministry. I'm taking away the limitations. Are you ready now? As we said for the last time, if you can jump, jump. You will not stop what I ask you to stop. If you can turn around, turn around. If you can clap, clap. Don't stop what I ask you to stop. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for Jesus? Are you ready for Jesus? Number seven. Fighters, fighters, fighters. of the women.
The last time, you're a young lady, you want to get married, join them.
You're pouring your fire on the women. On the women. Father, now let that fire be released. Now, as I come to someone, I pray now. Pray now. If you desire the fire, it's coming. Oh God, it's coming. I'm not talking about this lady. No, no, we've seen about 20 years. I'm talking about how many encounter with Jesus. How many encounter? Jesus is revealing himself to the women in this church. He's setting them on fire. Now, where are the options? Now, let's get together now. In the name of Jesus, Father, you told me, and it's your oracle, I have declared, let the glory of Jesus be revealed. As I count to seven, reveal yourself to these women. Now! Now! What? Something. 2, 3, 4. That's the power of God. That's the power of God.